such a small little piece of life.
Anyone who says they dislike cats has obviously never snuggled up with a cat and had a pet. purr on your chest as you pet it for so long that you both fall asleep and all your anxieties melt away and the only thing you care about is your fragile feline friend?
Oh,
or they're allergic. Honestly, I think I'm slightly
allergic. You see how he bubbled up? But even with allergies, my baby cousin, she's allergies. Every time she